tip, once you mix and use your epoxy, don't throw your bucket away. Do this, turn it upside down. Wait a couple of days, pull out your epoxy, and it's as clean as it was when you bought it.